156 divided by 2. 1 is less, therefore next. 15 is not less, therefore with 15. 2 multiply by which number is nearest to 15, but not greater. 2 multiply by 8 is 16. 16 is greater. Multiply by 7, 14 is not greater. Okay, subtract 1. Next. 16. 2 multiply by 9 is greater. Multiply by 8. 16 is not greater. Okay, subtract 0. Next. That is not number, therefore finish it. Okay.